Alright, this is Hayward again. About time I finally made another video, it's been a while. I'm gonna make a video of my racing mower. I made it one day. It wasn't a complete success until the third day. And then I did some little add-ons over the week, so now it's Thursday. From Monday I started working on it. And, well, here it is. Widened out the back end. It's not straight pipe, don't get me wrong. Gas pedal. I got my stick shift. Let's drive. Got an 8-inch pulley in the front. You can barely see that, but oh well. And Daniel already blew my 12 horse. He actually blew it up, so it's got the 14 horsepower in it. Good old single cylinder. I think I'm gonna put the side-by-side bridge in it. It's one of my ideas. Moved back the transmission a little bit, widened it out. Got a few batteries in the seat. Well, that's my racing mower. I'm gonna make another video up next with me taking off.